Her emotions guide her every choice in combat.
Yet there is skill there.
Yes, someone has trained her.
But who?
She doesn't know her master's identity, but she fears him.
An apprentice who doesn't know their master. It's absurd.
Could this be a splinter order? Or something worse?
If there were a splinter,
this girl could become a major threat.